was shocked by what he saw, but he was even more perplexed by the fact that no one else on the plane seemed to notice the words, even though some were looking out the window. Before Price could speak, the words vanished as quickly as they appeared. Upon reaching New York, Price dashed to a phone and tried to call Bauer. That's when he learned that Bauer had just died of a heart attack in Madrid, Spain. Oh, wow. Price originally thought that he had a psychic phenomenon, but as the years passed, he did not experience any similar events, which ultimately led him to believe that he had been given a single otherworldly message. I believe that your loved ones give you messages. There's been so many documented accounts where people were people saw their mother or father, you know, whatever loved one, come to them when they were asleep or, you know, briefly like that, and they didn't understand why they saw them, and then they found out that that person had passed away. So that's strange symbols written on the cellar walls, along with what looked like handprints. As he continued to read, the boys began to hear people walking just outside the cellar door, followed by voices. Some of the voices were whispering, while others were clearly saying phrases such as, "Do you believe most